Did you know that driving is the most commonly used mode of transportation? I don't know about you guys, but I was never taught how to parallel park until college. Being a North Central College student, we all know how difficult it is to find parking on a day-to-day basis. Most of the parking around campus is street parking. Therefore, knowing how to parallel park is crucial. Today, I'm going to teach you how to parallel park. The first step you want to do is find a spot that your car will fit in. Once you have found that, drive past the spot and be in line with the car that will be in front of you. Turn your right blinker on so that cars around you will know what you're trying to do, and if they want, they can go around you. Put your car in reverse and turn your wheel all the way to the right. Start reversing until your right side view mirror is in line with the car's bumper that you were just next to. Once that happens, turn the wheel to the left and start and continue to back up until you are in the spot. Once that has happened, then you want to put your car in drive and pull forward to even yourself out. Once you have found a balance to be right in the middle of the car in front of you and in back of you, then that is when you have completed the parallel park. Now that I have told you all the steps, now I'm going to show you how to do it. So first, find a spot that you want to park in and pull right next to the car. Turn your right blinker on and put your car in reverse. Turn your wheel to the right and start backing up. Once your car is in line with the bumper, start moving it to the left. Once you are parallel with the curb, put your car in drive and start straightening yourself out until you are evenly in between the car in front of you and behind you. Then, put your car in park and you're ready to go.